I carry this torch for South Africa with pride, absolutely.